their opponents, the team of Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose.
Plenty of history between these two teams.
You can go back to the Survivor Series when these two teams were supposed to be on the same team, and thanks to Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler, that went out the window.
Mandy and Dana believe they finally got their point through to Shayna Baszler last week.
Last week, Shayna Baszler learned that pushing people around only gets you pushed out of the ring.
Yeah, and you know the best way to push someone out of a ring. Over the top rope?
You thinking what I'm thinking? Let's say it together.
We are declaring for the 2021 Royal Rumble match.
Oh, and Shayna, if we see you there?
Oh, honey, we are tossing you over that top rope harder than a Kardashian tosses Kanye to the curb.
Trying to injure the arm of Mandy Rose.
Oh, do this again, Shayna.
Baszler's done this before.
Whoa.
Mandy Rose able to get to the corner out of harm's way. Tags
smartly so.
Look, what Dana Brooke showed us last week is that sometimes for Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax, you torment your foes too much that it blows up in your face, and that's exactly what happened to Shayna Baszler.
And a tag made in comes Nia Jax.
Gotta
be one of the favorites for the Royal Rumble match.
There's no arguing that point.
Dana Brooke hit the wall.
Nia Jax will be entering her third Royal Rumble.
And Nia Jax so destructive in that ring.
And remember what's at stake between these two teams, trying to climb the ranks of the women's tag team division. We saw Charlotte Flair, her issues earlier on tonight with Lacey Evans, and Charlotte's own father, Ric Flair. That is a perplexing situation.
I'm still trying to wrap my head around that one.
At the same time, the women's tag team champion Charlotte Flair and Asuka can defend their titles on any brand in WWE.
Yeah, you can point to the overconfidence of Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler, the fact that they lost the women's tag team titles in the first place.
Well, not so fast.
They lost those titles to Flair and Asuka at the TLC pay-per-view a few weeks ago. There goes Baszler, who's legal. On a tag made, that bought Brooks some time. Here comes Rose.
Oh, Mandy Rose has been in a different state of mind ever since she was sidelined for a month at the hands of Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax. Yeah, I like this. I like this fire from Mandy Rose.
Oh, Mandy Rose is fired up.
Look at the power of Mandy Rose. And now just teeing off.
I mean, you don't see this often, but Mandy Rose is overwhelming Shayna Baszler.
Oh, a knee strike. That was beautiful. Now into the cover, hook to the leg to put this away. Jax. Jax saving Baszler. Jax is legal.
You call that a Polynesian hello, Tom.
Oh, that has been the story of Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler operating off their own rule book. I have a feeling things are about to change for the fate of Mandy Rose.
Mandy Rose trying to fight back, but a Samoan drop.
And a devastating one at that.
Cover. And Dana Brooke saving the match for a team.
Dana Brooke operating in fearless mode.
Knee high on the spine of Brooke.
Now in painful mode.
Baszler getting out of the ring before the referee's five count. Jax is still legal.
Jeez.
Compression.
I don't want to see this.
A tag made. Baszler tagging herself in and a Carol for the clutch.
Shayna Baszler didn't want to see it either.
Hooks in.
And that is it. Jax and Baszler win.
Here are your winners by submission, the team of Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Jax seemed a little taken aback by
a little bit beside herself right there.
Shayna Baszler's decision there. Nonetheless, it's a victory for Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
And Nia Jax looked like she felt confident she could close out the matchup and still looks even a little bit confused.
Perturbed.
These two haven't had the best relationship.